Class 12. Today we are going to talk about LR circuit having AC source connected to it. Now in this case we can simply come to this case by making the expression for capacitance in LCR circuit equal to zero. So that is one way, a very shortcut. Or in case we want to move straight forward, what we do is we see from the diagram shown here that the phasor diagram for LR circuit is having a voltage across resistance along x-axis and voltage along inductance along positive y-axis, and as a result the phase difference between apply the voltage across LR circuit and the current is given by phi is equal to VL by VR. And therefore, we on putting the value of VL, that is XL into I, and value of VR, that is R into I, we come to this expression VL equal to x under root xl square plus r square into I. If we I is moving out of the square root, so it is converting from I square to I. And also the impedance in this case becomes under root xl square plus r square. Now phase difference is clear cut. If phi is equal to tan inverse VL upon VR, VL is omega L I by R I equal to omega L by R. In same fashion, we can find the details of CR circuit. Here also there is a shortcut. You simply put the value of L equal to 0 in the expression for LCR circuit and you will get the every details in no time. On another way, the direct method is we apply the AC current across CR circuit, and in that case you see that the potential drop across capacitance is along negative y axis as shown in the figure, and the potential drop across pure resistance R will be along the x axis, and as a result the resultant potential difference across the CR circuit will be along the direction OQ, and hence that potential drop across CR will be under root VC square plus R square, and as a result we see that VC R is equal to under root X square XC square plus R square within bracket into I square, a whole thing under root. And that from this expression we also get the impedance for CR circuit equal to under root XC square plus R square, where XC is nothing but 1 by omega C. So this is about impedance. And the phase difference between the applied, the potential difference across the potential drop across the CR circuit and the current flowing through the CR circuit is given by the phi is equal to tan inverse VC upon VR, where VC is XCI and VR is RI. That becomes tan inverse 1 upon omega CR. So what you see in CR circuit, the potential difference lags the current, and in an LR circuit the potential difference essentially leads the current in the circuit. So this is all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.